Two people were at home when a fire broke out this morning. The fire at their house near Enchanted Lake Shopping Center in Kailua started shortly after 10 o'clock. Sarah Yoro went to the home and says the two people are safe. Sarah?
Kathy, the fire brought down the carport and damaged a vehicle. Fortunately, the man and woman who were inside the home escaped unharmed. Take a look at this video. You can see the bright orange flames and the billowing black smoke. Fire officials say the flames did not spread to the main home. When we arrived at the scene, we caught up with some witnesses. A neighbor told us his friend saw the smoke and quickly jumped into action.
A neighbor, my friend that lives up the road, was weed whacking his yard. Was able to spot smoke coming from the house, identified that, came running down, knocked, banged on their door, was able to get them out of the house, and then called 911.
They were hearing some crackling sounds, but they didn't know it was burning. When they came out, they had this look on their face, and they wanted to go in the back, and I kind of pulled them away and said, the car's on fire, it could explode, so we needed to exit the area. So we pulled them back, and that was it. The fire department came, and everybody's safe. That's the main thing, right?
Firefighters extinguished the flames in about a half hour. Damage to the carport and the vehicle is estimated at $40,000. The cause of the fire is still under investigation. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.